it might be a problem in trying to make a picture of it.
Yeah, visualizing the overlaps of the thin.
Well, that might be a problem. I don't know why it has to be thin, but I think such examples should exist, and I don't know quite what they would look like.